One of her mother's brilliant ideas during the negotiation process was that we each get a life insurance policy with the other parent as the beneficiary. No, I'm not paying for the bounty on my own head. Nor do I need to be tempted in the other direction. If she dies, they're going to come talk to me first, and they should. I don't need a pot of gold at the end of that daydream. Well, all my problems would be over immediately, and I'd get $1 million. It'd be irresponsible not to consider that.